I'm here to hear what the experts, if you will, in the case of the police and other organizations as to how they want to approach the changes that need to be made to make sure that we do get universal background checks. We're at a point where, again, with over 30,000 deaths a year by guns in this country, that we need to make sure that the only people who have guns are the people who are the most stable and are also the people, in a sense, that are able to qualify to be able to use these weapons as they're designed to be. This is just common sense. This is just something that we need to be able to say to all of our constituents that having responsible gun ownership is something that we all support.